You don't have to go back to the Middle Age or to Renaissance to write a historical novel, because life and society and Italy, in this case, or Rome, changed so rapidly that after one generation, the world you are talking about doesn't exist anymore. And I think the beauty of the novel is that you are always describing or talking or maybe sometimes inventing times that maybe once existed, but now it doesn't exist anymore.
Alan Elkann interviews.